As beach volleyball regains traction in the country, the top-notch space is getting a little crowded with new faces showing up at the podium each event. At Kalanuga Resort over the weekend in the men's park, Geoffrey Onapa, paired with Alan Oloktum, powered out second-seeded duo of Emmanuel Muludi and John Bosco Tembo, 2-0 on finals. In the women's category, saw the pair of Margaret Namiel and Eunice Amron defeat the previous event winners, Peace Businje and Catherine Ainembabas in straight sets 2-0. The General Secretary, Uganda Volleyball Federation, Godwin Senyondo, presided over the wedding.
Okay, we've been here at Kalanuga Resort for our first circuit for the season 23-24, our aim as Uganda Volleyball Federation is to ensure that beach volleyball is revived to the levels that it was at before the lockdown. So there are many circuits that will be taking place mainly here, but also we have some tours out of town. We expect to have one in Gulu as well as other cities. And the main aim of having these circuits for players to compete for top honors, and as they play, they accumulate points, which they do get to be ranked. And when there's an opportunity for regional qualifiers or continental games, they it's pretty obvious for their qualification in terms of selection.
Presided over the awarding ceremony, the national tour had 16 women's team and 6 men's team, with the next tour set for 26th to 27th of August 2023.
Please sit down.